whole video you've been watching up until this point had been shot on this camera. The front half is sort of a old large format camera, and then it's built on a video slider. It was the cheapest one I could find, but it works great because I can smoothly rack focus during a shot. This is a Ukrainian large format lens, and that projects a really big image on this white plane in here. And then we pop our recording camera on the mount there. It photographs the screen with a wide-angle lens. I have an IREX on there. 15mm, great lens. To solve the problem of being off-axis, because obviously this light from the main lens is coming straight in, but then our secondary camera is shooting it from an angle. By applying 12mm of shift, to be able to shoot off-axis and not get any of the perspective issues that you would normally get, especially with a wide-angle lens. The board in the back here that we're projecting the image on is made out of an artist's palette, actually. Turns out that's like a really matte white material, which is important because if there's any specular reflections or anything, it would totally ruin the image. Experimented with a bunch of materials and that one worked the best. I have just a monitor here that allows me to actually shoulder mount it, and then you can change focus right here. Back to the video anyway.